glorious nation. Set upon defense and sealed his will to guard and protect his new nation. So he resolved to defiant of all who would challenge his right to be free. With a swift-sailing vessel and 10 carriage guns to hunt the world's oceans and seas. Warned to go into harm's way, for all ye other high waters be damned. No lightning, no thunder, nor hurricane gale can stand in the face of his wrath. Be beneath his enemy's feet, or by power their gaze cannot grow. When the tide they rise, every last man shall shake to the core of his soul.
Arctic ice.